subway. The bargain burden and hard to see. There was a message for me. As I went through the pillow, I noticed something. Subliminal in an unnoticed way. Important and hard to see.
New York. It's great to be here. How's it going?
Thanks for coming. Here's a song about a worm.
Oh,
story. So here's a song off our brand new record, Mink Car. This is track 2 if you got a CD player, or Cyclops Rock if you got a cassette player.
I taught you how to Cyclops Rock, and then you go and turn around and break my heart and waste my Cyclops time. And I've got a Cyclops mind. I'm sick, like Chucky was sick. My defeated heart keeps beating on. I won't die, like Chucky won't die. But I'm not here to socialize. Gotta find a new place to hang out, cause I'm tired of living in hell. I'm a mess since you cut me out, but Chucky's arm keeps me covered. I'm a fright when my tombstone smile. All the children run away from me. Gotta find new friends to hang with, cause you're all afraid of me. And I taught you how to Cyclops Rock, then you go and turn around and break my heart and waste my Cyclops time. I got a Cyclops mind.
Damn.
I just stare with my one last eye, hoping you won't be back again. There's a whole new generation waiting to be wrecked by you. And I tell you how to Cyclops Rock, and then you go and turn around and break my heart and waste my Cyclops time. And I got a Cyclops mind. I tell you how to Cyclops Rock.
Talk about the 11th president of the United States. Oh!
In 1844, the Democrats were split. The three nominees for the presidential candidate were Martin Van Buren, a former president and an abolitionist, James Buchanan, a moderate, Lewis Cass, a general and expansionist. From Nashville came a dark horse riding high. He was James A. Polk, Napoleon of the staff. Austere, severe, he held you people dear. His oratory filled his foes with fear. Factions soon agreed, just the man we need to bring about victory. Fulfill our manifest destiny. And the next, the land, the Mexicans govern. And when the votes were cast, the winner won. Balls of lion up the stone. Guitar! Every goal. He seized the whole southwest from Mexico, made sure the tariffs fell, and made the English sell the Oregon Territory. He built an independent treasury. Having done all this, he saw no second time. But crashes few have mourned the passing.
Thank you very much. How's everybody doing? Thank you so much for coming to our show.
We love the Blue Note, not because it has the most frighteningly obscene dressing room in this region of the country. And we can assure you that there's stuff that would make dead men blush in that bathroom downstairs.
I think that's where the club gets its name. It's
yes.
The Blue Note.
Right.
Down there. Somebody's written a blue note on the wall of the dressing room.
Blue, ask your grandfather what that means. He'll tell you a story about vaudeville. So this next song is featured on the Apollo 18 album and is called Fingertips.
Everything is catching on fire.
Everything is catching on fire.
Everything is catching on
seems to say, hello, hello, I'm the one who loves you so.
Hey now everybody, now hey now everybody, everybody now. Who's that standing at the window?
I found a new friend underneath my pillow.
Oh, come on, rent my car, oh, come on.
Aren't you the guy who hit me in the eye? Aren't you the guy who hit me in the eye?
Please pass the bill, please. Please pass the bill, please. Please pass the bill, please.
Leave me alone, leave me alone. Who's knocking on the wall? I don't understand you. I cannot understand you. I don't understand the things you say. I can't understand a single word. I don't understand you. I just don't understand you. I cannot understand you. I don't understand you.
I turn around, see the sound. Turn around, see if you made the sound.
Mysterious.
Thank you very much.
People, you've heard of sound. You've heard of sound, but this song utilizes super sound. This song is a brand new song off our brand new album, Mink Car. This song is called I've Got A Fang.
With a super sound.
Tooth, open up a can of tomato juice. I've got a fang. I've got a fang. I've got a fang. Girlfriend took me to meet her dad. He didn't like me because I look so bad. I've got a fang. I've got a fang. Girlfriend took me to meet her mom. Her head exploded like an atom bomb. I've got a fang.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you, for all the people, it's not a rain stick. This is actually just a stick. Here comes its friend that lies on the floor. This is Woody. This song, you know, we know this is a bohemian town. We want to ask you to snap your fingers for the entire duration of the rest of the show. But specifically through the course of this song, which has a little free jazz improvisation in the middle of it. This is, just imagine, close your eyes. Imagine you have a small pencil mustache, a beret, and a completely different lifestyle than the one that you probably have. Raise your left or right hand in the air and snap along to the beat that's being laid down by Mr. Dan Hickey, our bohemian drummer, ladies and gentlemen. All the way from upstate New York, where all the beatniks live. What is the tempo? People in the balcony? We know the medication is kicking in. But please, don't be shy. I can't hear anybody snapping at all. I know I'm wearing earplugs, but it's fucking up my show. Are you people grooving to yourselves there? Or is it just a bunch of people going like, I'm too cool for this? Lost in a little bottle,
I can sing along. There's no time for man. Always cried a little bit to me. He said life is a placebo, masquerading as a symphony. Well, I knew that pill was lying. Too gregarious tonight. As he walked, I had to sing this twice. Troubled mind.
Ladies and gentlemen, you know, we've been carrying this thing around for a long time. We don't do this song every night. We actually don't do that often. But I was thinking, you know, we could probably do a pretty effective version of that "She Drives Me Crazy" song with this thing. We could work that out. Everybody loves the stick. So, this is a brand new song here. This is a song called Yeh Yeh, off the brand new record. On my desert cruise, I call my baby, ask her what we do. She mentions moving, but she don't seem to think that. And then I ask her, why don't you come to my flat and have some supper and watch the Eastern Pass by? I'm playing records, the sounds of groovy high five. I say yeah yeah, that's what I say yeah yeah. My baby loves me, she gets me feeling so fine, but she loves me. Kisses, I feel the fire get hot. She never misses, she gives it all that she's got. And when she asks me if everything is okay, I got my answer. The only thing I can say, I say yeah yeah. That's what I say yeah yeah. We'll play a melody and turn the lights down low, so we can sing. We gotta do that. Hey, hey, we gotta do that. And there'll be no one else alive in the whole world except you and me. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Now, pretty baby, I never knew such a thrill. It's hard to tell you because I'm trembling still. But when she asks me if everything is okay, I got my answer. The only thing I can say, I say yeah, yeah. That's what I say yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
tell you, because tremble is your pretty baby. I want you on my own. I think I'm ready to leave those others alone. And when you ask me if everything is okay, I got my answer. The only thing I can say, I say yeah, yeah. That's what I say, I say yeah, yeah. That's what I say yeah, yeah. That's what I say.
So, you know, one of the nice things about playing here is that you get a nice drinking crowd. And we really appreciate the drinking crowd. This song is for everybody who's been drinking, everybody who arrived. This is an intervention. We've gathered all your friends here together to tell you, you drink too much. This song is called Drink.
I'll take back my pinata. It's wasted on you. Just spinning that pool cue all over the room. And give back the blindfold that's under your shoe. Let's drink, drink. This town is so great. Drink, drink, cause it's never too late. To drink, drink, to no big surprise. But what words rhyme with very could be afloat for the 4th of July, based on your theme of wallflowers growing wild. Look through your peephole, you've won every prize. Let's drink, drink, this town is so great. Drink, drink, cause it's never too late. To drink, drink, to no big surprise. But what words rhyme with buried alive? In your monkey suit on a cigarette break, the lunchtime crowd, they won't even blink. But you'd be sad if they did, but you'll be sad. Let's drink, drink, this town is so great. Drink, drink, cause it's never too late. To drink, drink, to no big surprise. But what words rhyme with buried alive? What words rhyme with buried alive?
Particle man, particle man. All the things a particle can. What's he like? It's not important, particle man. Is he a dot or is he a speck? When he's underwater, does he get wet? Does the water get him instead? Nobody knows, particle man. Across my dreams with nets of wonder. I chase the bright, elusive butterfly of love. Triangle man hates personally and get a fight. Triangle wins, triangle man. Here's a song from our popular Flood record.
I'm your only friend, I'm not your only friend, but I'm a little loving friend, but really, I'm not actually your friend, but I am. You can carry me out by the light switch, who watches over you? A little birdhouse in your soul, like a witch, you find a boy on it. Damn, the only me in your body. Make a little birdhouse in your soul. I have a scene to tell. I'm not at you well. It's a simple message, and I'm giving out the whistles and bells. The river must listen to me. Feel the buzz you give to me. It doesn't it rhyme? You can air me out with a light switch. Who watches over you? Make a little birdhouse in your soul. Let the books you find a point on it. They're the only me in your body. Make a little birdhouse in your soul.
Thank you. why. It was complicated and it stuck in my mind. She thinks she's Edith's head, but you might know she's not. The accent in her speech, she didn't have growing up. The accent in her speech, she didn't have growing up.
But new songs, Mink Car, ladies and gentlemen. Track 45 off Mink Car, that song was.
Well,
this song is dedicated to all the sexy people in the audience tonight. Just the sexy people. Not the people who aren't sexy. You aren't sexy people. You're left out. But you knew that already. You knew that already. Before you even walked in the place. But here's a chance that we can all redeem ourselves and become sexy, sexy people. Under the hypnotizing power of Mr. Dan Miller's electric guitar, this song is called S-E-X-X-Y.
part of the show that we won't do tomorrow in St. Louis. Because it doesn't work. The part of the show that caused more arguments within the band than any other part of the show. Because it doesn't work. Ladies and gentlemen, we've taken a small FM radio and attached it to our sound system so we can play Spin the Dial. This is not a DAT, this is not a cassette recorder, this is not a mini disc. This is just the radio in this town. We don't know what radio is like in this town. We know it sucks in New York City. We can only guess. It sucks here.
Online at Ticketmaster.com or charge at 874-1944. Of course, those tickets for Alien Ant Farm only $10 if you get them before Monday.
You got a baby voice too. We got baby voice. We got baby voices.
You got a baby voice. I got a baby voice. We got a baby voice too. Come on to my baby voice world.
Be a baby with me.
Some true weapons coming back for our team. So, like I said, our team is real positive right now. And
we'll do a request from Michael Bolton. Also some Chicago coming your way on the Soft Rock Sunset.
Been, and now you're even older, and now you're even older, and now you're even older. You're older than you've ever been, and now you're even older, and now you're older still. Time is marching on, and time is still marching on. It will soon be at an end, and now it's even sooner, and now it's even sooner, and now it's even sooner. This will soon be at an end, and now it's even sooner, and now it's sooner still.
You're older. two goldfish and now she's sighing. Blue eyes, your pirate mind, they made her win.
She doesn't need to have her TV suckers back now, but there's not a lot of things that she'll take back.
What it was. now it looks just like a nightclub. Everyone's excited and confused.
Baby, check this out, I've got something to say. Man, it's all out in here. When they start the love machine,
wind is coming off the glockenspiel.
The microphone is protected from all the possible stray wind forces. But who's gonna play the clock-a-tree? I'll tell you who. Our drummer Dan Hickey, licensed and qualified glockenspiel player, Mr. Dan Hickey. Here it comes, here it comes, here it comes.
He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. People should get beat up for sticking their beliefs. He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. Cause he knows there's no such thing. He asks a girl if they can both sit in a chair, but he doesn't get nervous, she's not really there. He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. Cause he knows there's no such thing. Tour the world in a heavy metal band, but they run out of gas, the plane can never land. He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. People should get beat up for stating their beliefs. He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. Cause he knows there's no such thing. What's the sense in ever thinking about the tomb when you're much too busy returning to the womb? He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. People should get beat up for stating their beliefs. He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. Cause he knows there's no such thing.
Mr. Dan Hickey, ladies and gentlemen, our drummer. You'll be hearing a little bit more from him later on. He's doing a question and answer segment at the bar down the street.
Perpendicular to the name of this town in a desktop club. Exit in a foreign nation. Shouting the name of the one this was written for. My apartment looks upside down from there. Water spirals the wrong way. Absent. And her voice is a backwards record. Looks like a willful and it never ends. Even though we still haven't walked it down, what we chatted just about. Listen and I hear my words. Even when you think I would say the words before you. All alone at the 64 World's Fair. 80 dolls yelling small girl after all. It was at the DuPont Pavilion. Why was the bench still warm? Who had been there for the time when the storm tangled up the wire to the horn on the pole at the bus depot? And in back on the edge of hearing, these are the words that the voice was repeating. And in an argument, we still haven't walked in the love of each other, just the present. Listen and hear my words, the ones you think I would say the words before you. When I was driving once, I saw this pity. Then I laid me here, and I know you're there, where the world goes by like the humidor. And it sticks like a broken record. Everything sticks like a broken record. Everything sticks until it goes away. And the truth is we don't know anything. Listen and I hear my words. The one you would think I'd see there was before you.
Thanks a lot. Well, we still have more songs from our new record that we want to play, even though it may seem like it's already been enough. New songs, we feel.
But we've saved the best for last, and this is track one. And we really like this song. We hope you like it too.
Bangs above your eyes, your hair hangs below my mind, your royal blindness, I dig your veins. Bangs to drape across your forehead, you swing conquered in angles as you incline your head. Once with the girl I fell in love some time ago, now she had bangs. Are that on which the world hangs? I'm only holding your hand so I can look at the bangs. Bangs are like a pocket t-shirt, as casual as that wild fruity intention. And in case you think I'm here 'cause I like making chit-chat, just remember what I said, the money's under your hat.
The silver spaceship. ship, the lion takes control.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next song is called Boss of Me. It's from the show Malcolm in the Middle. This is how it goes.
Snow, maybe. I don't know.
Can you repeat the question?
You're not the boss of me now. You're not the boss of me now. You're not the boss of me now. And you're not so big. You're not the boss of me now. You're not the boss of me now. And you're not so big.
Life is unfair, so I just stare at the stain on the wall where the TV been. But ever since we moved in, it's been empty. Why I'm in this room, there is no point explaining.
You're not the boss of me now, and you're not so big. You're not the boss of me now. You're not the boss of me now. You're not the boss of me now, and you're not so big.
Life is a test, and I confess I like this mess I've made so far. Read on, I care, and you'll observe I'm right below the horizon. Yes, no, maybe I don't know. Can you repeat the question?
You're not the boss of me now. You're not the boss of me now. You're not the boss of me now. And you're not so big. You're not the boss of me now. You're not the boss of me now.
We want you to want the sun.
The sun is a massive, indivisible gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace. Well, hydrogen is built to helium, out of temperature, melted degrees. Yo, how it's hot. The sun is not a place where we could live. But here on Earth there'd be no life without the light it gives. We need its light, we need its heat, we need its energy. Without the sun, without a doubt, there'd be no you and me. The sun is a vast light, it's the furnace where hydrogen is burning to helium at a temperature of millions of degrees. The sun is hot.
The sun is so hot that everything on it is a gas. Copper, iron, wood, plastics, everything a gas.
The sun is large.
The sun is so large that a million Earths could fit inside, and yet the sun is just a middle-sized star.
The sun is far away.
About 93 million miles away, and that's why it looks so small.
But even when it's out of sight, it shines both night. The sun gives light, the sun gives heat, the sunlight that we see. The sunlight comes from our own sun, atomic energy.
People! People and ladies! People and ladies of Columbia! Scientists have found that the sun is a huge atom-smashing machine! The heat and light from the sun! Estrogen, and more estrogen.
The sun is a massive, incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace where hydrogen is burning to helium at a temperature of millions of degrees.
Thanks a lot. Thanks to everybody for coming to our show. You guys are super awesome.
We want to thank Michael Ferguson for opening up. We want to thank our crew, Robbie, John, Dancing Dave, Laura selling t-shirts, Iggy, Boris, Laura driving the truck, Frank driving the bus. We want to thank each and every one of you in the audience for coming out tonight. Personally, we're going to start on the left-hand side and work our way through the balcony. Thank you, everybody in the balcony. How's it going up there? It's like the best pay-per-view event you've ever been to. You're so far away, yet the PA is so fucking loud. Here's a song that features Mr. Dan Miller on the guitar, ladies and gentlemen.
Constantinople, now it's Istanbul. Constantinople, been a long time gone. Constantinople, now it's sugar July. On a moonlit night, every guy in Constantinople lives in Istanbul. Constantinople, view the day. Constantinople should be waiting in Istanbul. Even old New York was once New Amsterdam. Why they change it, I can't say.
People just liked it better that way.
So take me back to Constantinople.
No, you can't go back to Constantinople.
That long time gone, Constantinople. Why did Constantinople get the work? That's nobody's business but the church. Was once to Amsterdam. Why they changed it, I can't say.
better that way.
Back to Constantinople.
No, you can't go back to Constantinople. Better not jump on Constantinople. What a Constantinople. Get to work. That's nobody's business but the
everybody put on, all the local people put on the show, Richard and everybody here at the Blue Note, which is, we've been playing for this at this place for years. We play everywhere, and I can tell you, since I'm not in the other places that we play, most places really suck. This place is great. We love this place. We love the crowd. We love the people who work this place. You guys are, this is a great place to have in your town. I want to remind everybody that Michael Ferguson is outside of the t-shirt booth selling panties with the words, I'm a liar, on them. They only have two more dates with us, and they really got to get rid of these women's panties with the words, I'm a liar, on them. And I don't know what the price is, but I'm sure they'll be generous.
I think the psychic price is pretty heavy.
Yeah.
As our friend Fiona Apple said... Honest. What is it she said? Honesty is one of our selling points. Something like that.
And speaking of selling points, I don't know if you're familiar with this soon to be completely unavailable VHS of They Might Be Giants videos. It's available at the t-shirt stand. Now, I'm not an investment expert, but I know that within just 2 weeks, you could double your money on eBay selling this thing. So our lighting guy, Iggy, has asked me to throw this out into the audience as just like a way to incentivize people. But I'm afraid of litigation, so I'm just going to gently toss it. Please don't close your eyes within the next... There you go. There's plenty more.
Oh,
of
my
those.
God.
Right.
It's a lawsuit.
But anyway, thank you so much for being such a great audience. Here's the encore.
I met someone at the dog show. She was holding my left arm. But everyone was acting normal, so I tried to look nonchalant. We both said, I really love you. The Shriners loaned us cars. We raced up and down the sidewalk 20,000 million times. Why did they send me over anyone else? How should I react? These things happen to other good people. They don't happen at all. When you're following an angel, does it mean you have about the Apple building? I'm running written on a pinhead, telling me that angel, calling me the nicest thing. I heard they had a space program when they sing you can't hear there's no past. Times I think I kinda like that, and other times I think I'm already there. Gonna ask for my admission. I'm gonna speak to the man in charge. The secretary says he's on another line. Can I hold for a long, long time? I found out she's an angel. I don't think she knows I know. I'm worried that something might happen to me if anyone ever finds out. Why do they send you to anyone else? How should I?
Trail, buildings tumble, the ground opens wide. Light beams down from heaven, she stands before my eyes. She's actual size, but she seems much bigger to me. Squares may look distant in a rearview mirror, but they're actual size, nationwide believe. Big men often tremble as they step aside. I thought I was big once, she changed my mind. She's actual size, but she seems much bigger to me. I've never known anybody like her. She's actual size, nationwide believe.
Ladies and gentlemen, your drum solo needs are very important since they might be giants. Your drum solo requirements will be answered in the order in which they are received. To hear this drum solo in Spanish, press 2. For for Mitch Mitchell. Press 4. For Gene Krupa, press 5. For Ringo Starr in 1965, press 6. That was 68. For Animal. For Buddy Rich, press 7. For those current Stevie Wonder records, press 8. For Keith Moon, press 9. They Might Be Giants from New York City. We want to thank you all for coming out. You know, this is a really
fucked up time to be on the road, and it's a really crazy time to be living our lives, but this is our time. So everybody, take advantage of as much joy as you can have. And this is song is called New York City.
You called me last night on the telephone, and I was glad to hear from you, 'cause I was all alone. You said, it's snowing, it's snowing. God, I hate this weather. Now I walk through blizzards just to get us back together. We met in the springtime at a rock and roll show. It was on the Bowery when it was time to go. We kissed on the subway in the middle of the night. You held my hand, I held yours. It was the best night of my life. 'Cause everyone's your friend in New York City, and everything looks beautiful when you're young and free. The streets are paved with diamonds, and there's just so much to see. But the best thing about New York City is you and me. Of Liberty, Staten Island Ferry, Co-op City, Katz's and Tiffany's, Central Park, Brooklyn Bridge, the Empire State where Dylan lived, Coney Island and Times Square, Rockefeller Center, wish I was there. You wrote me a letter just the other day, said springtime is coming soon, so why don't you come to stay? Pack my stuff, it's on the bus. I can't believe it's true. I'm 3 days from New York City, and I'm 3 days from you. Because everyone's in New York City, everything looks beautiful when you're young and pretty. The streets are paved with diamonds, and there's just so much to see. But the best thing about New York City, you and me. 'Cause everyone's my friend in New York City, and everything looks beautiful when you're young and pretty. She's a pain with diamonds, and there's just so much to see. But the best thing about New York City is you and me.
Alone. my dream. She is reaching past my hollow hole. And her smile's the open sign on an abandoned stone. By a mink car, driven by a guitar. And the silver chauffeur says that it's all in your head when you're 24 carat dead. I see you walking on the ground. See you from my spy glasses, baby. You can see right through the ground. If you want to be a spy, then you must really see. And you must really see if you want to be a spy. Submarine. I see your face smiling. Even when I close my eyes, your silhouette is smiling at me. But you will never understand me, because I have a special job. I wish I could break the spot. Send it free. Bye.